came out, you locked it on weed and shit sold it. Imagine that.
The stronger strains than ever before. The more you mess with cannabis, the more it can mess with your mind.
Welcome to the Brain Warehouse.